This is Harold Fowler McCormick. He was a businessman that lived between 1872 and 1941. He was chairman of the board of the International Harvester Company.